please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member instructions. Smoking is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 10 exits on this plane, 6 doors, 3 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. An additional raft is located in a ceiling compartment at the back of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there is a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisles to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Lift the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also likely.
Okay.